WAS, Greatness and Pride of Sinaloa. Imposing, strengthening in its mission, and always building promise and horizons to the youth, the Autonomous University of Sinaloa welcomes everybody willing to face new challenges in the future. Dignified and generous as it has been from the moment of its foundation, this house of knowledge has reared the most diverse difficulties over 140 years of life and has never given up to its educational commitment with Sinaloa. To provide opportunities to the youth to achieve their goals was the main purpose since the very beginning, because as Mr. Bolna stated in the letter of reasons for that was passed creating the Liceo Rosales, young people were without means to advance in their aspirations. It is read as follows.
Los jóvenes de talento se encuentran sin medios para perfeccionar sus dotes intelectuales y con todos los caminos cerrados para procurarse una posición en la sociedad adecuada a sus aspiraciones.
The Autonomous University of Sinaloa, as we know it today, has evolved enormously. Firmly, we can say that there is virtually no public or private institution, company, or organization in Sinaloa which does not have or has already counted with a graduated from the Autonomous University of Sinaloa. As was the dream of its founder, overcoming roads have been opened, and this has a positive impact on the development of our entity, but also in expanding opportunities for young people in our country.
La verdad, mis papás no podrían cubrir los gastos de a otra universidad. Tiene becas, nos apoyan y pues la casa estudiante es lo mejor, pues.
Sus proyectos los han llevado los dos, mis hijos. Mi hija ahorita está en Santiago de Chile, también por medio de la universidad.
Estamos en sintonía con las políticas nacionales e internacionales de no discriminación y de inclusión.
In the scientific field, academy, in sports and culture, we are a community of accomplishments, hopes, triumphs and recognition that each new step enriches the heritage that WAS represents for the society, and we undertake to protect and increase the collective effort.
Tienes que echarle muchas ganas, puesto a que la mayoría de las personas están estudiando la universidad.
Es una gran oportunidad de lograr el triunfo. Échele muchas ganas, dé lo mejor de sí mismo y lleven con orgullo el nombre de la UAS.
Te invitamos a que te integres a los talleres de teatro, de dirección, de dramaturgia que estaremos dando próximamente en tu unidad académica.
Sus hijos que se preparen aquí van a tener las bases para lograr metas importantes en la vida.
During the school year 2013-2014, authorities, researchers, faculty and staff, all together with our Chancellor Juan Eulogio Guerra Liera as our leader, will make every possible effort to strengthen the prestige that our university has already reached. We have the certainty that with the support of thousands of students who will be in our classrooms, libraries, laboratories, cultural and sporting venues, we may reaffirm WAS as a role model for its conquests, the quality of its programs, for its students. We know that in parents, in government, and in various social and productive sectors, we will find the best allies. Because WAS, once education outlined the way to follow. That intelligence, the ability to fulfill a purpose, creative talent and effort sharing, write the next chapters of this story. That is the web of WAS. Welcome, Autonomous University of Sinaloa. Consolidation 2017. Sursum versus.